Only 3 points separating first through eighth place, and a great final by the gold medalist was a setting for 25-meter pistol woman. The People's Republic of China's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Chen Ying entered into the final tied for third place with a total of 583 points. Shooting an impressive 52.7 on her first series, the 2006 world champion moved up and tied for first with Georgia's Nina Slukvidze. Again, a 52.7 on her second series moved her to be first with a solid 2.6 tenths of a point lead. Unstoppable, the three-time World Cup final gold medalist with a 51.8 on her third series widened her gap to a 3.1 tenths of a point lead. The nine-time World Cup gold medalist finished off after shooting a great final and the highest score of all, 208.4 points, and finishing with a total of 791.4 points in the gold. The fight for the silver was on between France's 2010 World Cup final bronze medalist Celine Goberville and the Czech Republic's 2004 Olympic Games silver medalist Lenka Maruskova, both women entering with 583 points. With a 51.6 on her second series, Maruskova overtook Goberville by a mere one-tenth of a point. A 51.4 for Goberville over Maruskova's 50.9 on the third series changed the standings, with Goberville in second by four-tenths of a point. It was down to the last series for the two. The pressure was on. And it was Goberville with an impressive 52.5 who nailed the silver. Celine Goberville, who just won the silver in London, did it again today, finishing with a total of 789.6 points. Lenka Maruskova, who just won the silver in Milan and the bronze in London, finished once again on the podium with a total of 787.3 points in the bronze. Fourth place went to Bulgaria's three-time World Cup bronze medalist, Antonietta Bonova, with a total of 785.1 points. Fifth place went to Georgia's 1988 Olympic Games gold medalist, Nino Slukvidze, with a total of 784.5 points. Sixth place went to Spain's 31-year-old shooter, Sonia Franquet, with a total of 782.5 points. Seventh place went to Germany's two-time Olympic Games bronze medalist, Munk-Bayard Dorsen, with a total of 781.6 points. And eighth place went to Switzerland's 43-year-old shooter, Heidi Dietelm, who's never entered into a final round for World Cup before. Dietelm finished with a total of 778.0 points.